today, I'm going to go ahead and check out Don't Go in the Woods.
All I ask. You want a record deal? Trust me.
That's kind of creepy.
Hey, that'd make a great album cover. You should get a picture of it.
Yeah, dude.
Thought I said no phones.
See, guys, we don't need booze, women, weed.
Yeah, you do.
Sometimes you just have to light a fire and pray to the songwriting gods.
You guys hear that?
Cut it out, dude.
I'm serious this time.
Not to have a good time.
I'm so right and we'll have fun. What's the big deal?
You obviously don't get it.
Where's Georgia and Charlotte?
They're probably getting chainsawed to little pieces as we speak.
Shovels and machete, it's all gone.
What does he want with us, Nick? Who is he?
I don't know.
Okay, so as you can see from the trailer and everything, it's a horror musical. Not like Repo the Genetic Opera horror musical, but just, it's a film, there's regular acting and stuff, but there's constant singing. Basically, the band goes into the woods, they want to write their great song, and shit happens. So, horror musical. Right off the bat, when the movie starts, and you see this chick being chased by a guy, and she's a bloody gob of goo. So you're getting some gore right off the very, very start. But again, the singer of the band, well, they all sing. But Nick, he's, you know, I guess the leader of the group, and he wants to get away. No girlfriends, no drugs, no drinking, no cell phones, nothing. Just them in the woods to write this great, amazing album. No interference whatsoever. So, of course, the bitches show up, and therefore ruins everything, and you know, their whole karma just goes to hell. But you begin to actually kind of forget that this is a horror movie, with the exception of the very beginning. It's really just a lot of singing around the campfire, and every time that they do their sing-along around the campfire, someone will walk away, a girl will walk away, or the guy will leave, and then a girl gets up to go find the guy, and then whatever song they were singing, now the person walking down the, you know, path in the woods will make it their own and start singing. So, definitely a musical. One cool thing, one of the guys in this has a shirt. It just says, I Piss Excellence. That's so great. After all the girls show up and they have their night of drinking and partying, they get up the next morning. Of course, Nick is like, what the hell? We need to write a song. We need something right now. And the guy's like, how about hand jobs and hangovers? And the guy's like, well, how's that go? Give me a hand job and I'll show you. Great line. Also, there's a foreign exchange student here, a French chick, who she learned speaking English with, you know, her friend, girlfriend. I really don't know. They're always holding hands and saying I love you, but I don't know. But a little later in the movie, because everybody has a, you know, their solo breakout song. Everybody sings. So during this time that the French chick and the other chick are singing, French chick is wearing this shirt that just reminds me of a wholesome bread wrapper. It's like white with, you know, red and yellow dots all over, and blue dots. It looks like a loaf of bread wrapped around her. Fashion. But go ahead and finish this up. Eye candy, it's not that type of movie, so I'm not gonna, you know, rate anything. Gore. There's not that much gore, really, but when it is shown, it is kind of gross. I mean, you got people, I mean, everyone gets beat with a sledgehammer pretty much. So you get crushed, mushed brain. So again, when it is there, it's there. So I'm going to say a 6. Memorable lines, scenes. It's not so much memorable lines with the exception of, again, hand jobs and hangovers. But the songs get in your head. You sit there and watch an hour, 15 minutes, hour, 20 minutes, whatever this is, of people just playing these funny acoustic songs, but they're good. It starts with the very beginning. They're, you know, driving to the campfire, and you hear they're singing "I'm in Love with a Man." It's great. So again, I'm gonna say a 6 for lines and all. Acting's great. The cast looks like they probably had a blast. Everyone's dancing and having fun, you know, rocking back and forth, singing. This is probably one of the funnest movies to have actually been part of. So I'm giving acting an 8. They were absolutely great. They were wonderful. I believed in each character very, awesome. Average all that up, comes to a 6, but I'm giving it an extra point because, again, the movie's cool. It's not for everyone. A lot of people don't like musical. You don't want to sit there and watch people just sing. It's not Glee. I don't watch that shit, but this I can get into. So it's for you. It's not. Check it out, though. Don't just judge it because it's a musical. There's more to it. So till next time, thank you.